Do vlog tin. Back's pinned. Vlogging today. Got the camera out. Oh, look at that shit. What do I say? I ain't done a vlog in a fat minute. But we back on our shit. We're back on our grind, and we're gonna get the content right out. Introduce yourself.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name's Deevo. I'm shy.
We got our boy. Say what's up, Shuggy boy.
Enoho. Shucks.
Alright, he's done.
Shucks, I'm crashing on.
Shucks.
So, what's the fit, my boy?
Thrifted. Dropped in the room next door.
Something calm, just something light for today. What's that? Pro Club. I think it's Summit. Summit from UK. Something like that. Little standard white girl sambas.
You say, my boy.
Something light today.
What we got?
Thought I'd bust out the jeans.
We
printed the Ed Hardy on here way back when we had the machines, but it's just some thrifted jeans, $12 on feet. I don't know if you know these, but these are those Kmart Savers. Iffin hoodie, small brand out of Sydney.
Alright, guys. Newtown, the infamous Newtown Strip. Morning. Okay, what's the haps? Just on our way to get some coffee. What's our coffee order, bro?
So I always get an oat.
This is a secret.
Mocha, large. I walk all the way down the road. 10 or so coffee shops to go to this one coffee shop. Because it is the spot. If you were to ask me what it's called, I can't even remember.
Yeah. Hey, no gatekeeping around here. We'll show you guys where the best coffee's from.
First taste. Oh, that's different. One hit of the grade, I'm nice. Let me give you the latest. Still in my no face coat on my favorite nights. Yeah, it could have been worse. I've been in the dirt and still not staying inside. I still do up the laces.
3 months we've been on the road, maybe more. Off the back of last year.
Back of last year, pop-up tour. Nah, that was crazy. Like, last year a lot of work went into creating hype around the brand and keeping people excited and all of that stuff that's needed in a business these days. And off the back of that, we got to do the pop-ups, you know, our team, yourself, Deevo, Mia, Indigo, just back-to-back pop-ups, getting around the people, seeing what the vibe was, creating a good energy. Oh, it's hard to explain, man. It was a real good time, real fun, and just bigger and better next time we run it. So obviously we did New Zealand and Australia. I really want to see how we go in other countries. Like when we did the Gold Coast pop-up 2 weeks ago, I asked before we announced it, where should our next pop-up be? And there was actually more people who said Berlin than there were
who
said Gold Coast.
Taps enough.
So I'm like, fuck, we should go to Berlin. Go get around the Germans. I'm actually part German, if you didn't know.
Oh.
Moldy German. Look.
Shucks, just taking the morning dump in front of that poor lady's studio. Thanks, Shucks. You didn't bring any bags too.
Oh shit.
So you know everyone just gonna rock up with wigs and that. Imagine us two just rock up with bald caps. That's different. If you wanna stand out, I say we just go bald caps. How many likes to shave your head, Wai, would you say?
I don't really be doing things for likes.
Interesting. The thing is about this party though is I'm shy. How am I meant to go to a party if I'm shy? I'm pissing myself off.
The camera that I'm shooting on right now is called a Fuji X-T4. In the past year, ever since I've lived in Newtown, it's just been chilling in my wardrobe. So as well as doing videos like this, I want to get back into my digital photography. But obviously I like film, so this camera's good because it's got film simulations and shit like that. Either you New South or Queensland? Oh, sorry.
Queensland, baby.
Queensland. Queensland. Why are you Queensland? You're one of those guys, eh? Live in New South, go for Queensland.
Well, we live in Australia and we go for LA Lakers and fucking...
Yeah, I'm fucking breakers, my boy. I'm the breakers. Knock the Lakers.
Ah, here we go. You're gonna try to support all the local ones.
I go for the Warriors and the breakers.
No, you do not. You're not.
That's just me, though. Rumbucks pending. Rumbucks.
We've updated to the gorilla. The gorilla pod. It's getting serious, guys.
Hello.
Show you guys some tricks, eh? He's dying for it. Legs. In the hole. Goat. Go. He's on that meat and fruit. He's on that meat and biscuit.
Going to do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart.
Any stick, bro? Sorry. Didn't mean it. Front like that.
Oh, wait, I saw you at the market.
Yeah, I can't remember now.
Yeah.
That's it, bro. What's going on? How you doing?
Good, bro. What's your name?
Marty.
Deevo.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Wise.
What is up?
What's yours again?
Wise.
See. We're filming. We're doing some stuff for TikTok.
It's a lazy half a mil. What's up, guys? Just here at Glebe Market.
Just talk normal, dude. All good.
What's up, guys? Do I need to explain more? This is Glebe Markets. How do you guys say acai?
Acai.
Is that acai? Okay. Cancel. We want a smoothie cup. Feeling a little bit sick. I think there's something going around to try to find a juice to fix us for tonight. Thanks, brother.
Enjoy, man.
Appreciate that, bro. Alright, let's go. Taste this. Smell that. Where's it been? You can add a celery in there. Apparently it a little bit helps a little bit. Didn't have any immune shots. That's good. Beautiful, brother.
Glad you enjoyed,
beautiful.
Man. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, this one's good.
Yo.
Just that new shit.
Yeah. That's not really much to say, you know? I'm just trying to have fun out here. If you can remember that no one else really gives a fuck about what's going on in your life, they might just look at you for like a second.
God, you. You can just remember, guys, no one really cared. There's nothing I can do.
Man knows my order. You know? He's coming every Saturday. Some days I'll just come here just to have this and I'll fuck off.
What's your rating? Out of 10.
On a day like this, bro, it's 10.
Come.
And here we have a wild bin chicken.
So, what brings you to Glebe today? I'm a bitch, I'm a bitch, all the bitches back. Stone cold sober as a matter of fact. I can bitch, cause I'm better than you. It's the way that I move, the things that I do.
Yo!
I'm allowing it.
It's crazy.
It's tough. Seeing if my dog reacts to me wearing a wig.
Come here, Shucks.
And I don't give a damn about your boyfriend. US, man.
The Adventures of Wai and Deevo.
Baby, shut up and dance.
Alright, so it is, what time is it?
Just past 1.
Just past 1 a.m. Sunday night, Monday morning basically. And the vlog was from Saturday. Yeah, we've just spent the last 8 hours both editing on our phones. So we shot the last videos in F-Log. And we decided that's not a good idea, trying to like get all the videos the same color and stuff like that. So we're just gonna shoot in whatever color this is giving. But we're still learning, and we're gonna try to be consistent with the vlogs.
Zerp.
And our phones have run out of storage and deleting all our cherished memories and shit.
From the time we started this, this whole edit process, I've deleted about 600 of my most cherished. Those moments you don't want to forget, so it's there in your photos, and I've had to clear it all out just for this vlog. So
at least that deserves a like and subscribe.
Surely,
we're gonna bring these at least every week, once a week.
Like and subscribe, guys. Like it up. Bring away a Lamborghini as well. Yeah.
How do we end this? I'm a bitch, all the bitches back.